A man was arrested after breaking into the San Diego police headquarters downtown. It was around 5:30 this morning when an officer heard noises coming from the lobby and found a man tossing boxes and smashing glass doors with a stick. Well, officers say they fired less lethal rounds at the man who was hit and then fell to the ground. Police are now reviewing surveillance video to determine exactly how he got inside.